make tenactac, which is a local dish. Traditionally, in households, you can find tenactac once in a while in every Chamorro family. Today, we're doing a chicken tenactac, which is a healthier choice, other than using ground beef or chopped up beef, which is more common. So we're going to use chicken as a healthier choice. Of course, you can use turkey, or you can use bean curd, imitation ground beef. So we'll start off with a hot pot, some oil. We'll start out with some garlic. And some onion. Allow that to brown a little bit. We'll add our ground chicken meat. What I'm going to do is season it lightly with some salt and pepper. Add my cherry tomatoes. The cherry tomatoes gives it a little bit of sourness, which is very typical in tenactac. It's got a little bit of sour. We're also gonna add a little bit of lemon juice towards the end to give it that nice sourness that we want for tenactac. We'll let the chicken cook a little bit down before we add our other vegetables. Okay, so our chicken is just about cooked. I'm gonna add a little bit of water just to wet it down, not too much. I'm gonna add our green beans. Season that up a bit with some more salt and pepper. Want to do is cook the green beans all the way through. Now I'm going to add some eggplant, sliced eggplant. And allow the eggplant to cook all the way through too as well. Okay, so now I'm going to add a little bit of fresh lemon juice, just to give it a zing. Okay, so now I'm gonna add some coconut milk. The eggplant is now pretty tender. Finish this off with about a half cup of coconut milk. What we wanna do is just bring that to a boil and then take it off with the heat. Let's taste it. Just like Grandma used to make. Okay, so now we're just gonna plate it up with a scoop of rice, which is traditionally how this is eaten. We'll just put some in there. Some of that juice on there. Just garnish again with some green onion.